Bill, thank you. We've also learned that we're going to have to wait a little longer to find out what's going to happen to Hampton Elementary School.
The school board says they have not made a decision whether to close or not just yet. We do know last April the school was severely damaged by an EF2 tornado. Students have been reassigned to other elementary schools within Guilford County. This month, a survey showed most parents wanted to stay in those other schools. A public board meeting will be held on April 30th to discuss Hampton's future.